dogleg left, par 5, reachable in 2 shots for the longer hitters. The tee shot is the key as the fairway opens up all the way to the green. The creek guarding the green is close, so a layup with your second shot can still yield birdie. The green is big and has a steady slope from back to front.